Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Fuck!
Hey, what was that?
Yeah, man, what the fuck?
What was that?
Tourist!
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Is there anything at checkpoint with no soldiers?
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay? Thank you.
I'm never carrying with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to get everyone else. Fucking 5 hours.
You gotta earn your feet, right?
We're about to give up. And she started shooting at him. Stupid. She could have got away. I had supervision. I took out my rifle. Lined up a little head in the crosshairs. What is that?
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she can kill us all in the street.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those open...
Oh, shit!
Fuck.
Whoa!
I
Too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're a reader, huh?